second line. So we're going to start with the G chord, and then we're going to play it for 4 strumming cycles, and then we'll play the E chord for 2 cycles, and the A minor chord for 2 cycles. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. If we put the first line and the second line together, the whole thing will sound like this. 3, 4. Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum. Play the whole of part A, and I'll see you shortly for part B.